Imagine what your team can accomplish when blue sky thinking comes with the territory. Plan your event in Greater Fort Lauderdale. Find meetings, incentives, and more at sunny.org/meetings.
Hi, this is Tracy Stuckrath with Thrive Meetings and Events, and this is my Meetings in a Minute. Today I want to talk to you about diversity and inclusion in meetings and events. There are so many ways that meeting planners can be inclusive with their events for all of our diverse attendees. Think about the meeting space that you have. How do people access it? How do they get through the space once they get in there? What about the elevators? How long will it take them to get from one space to the other? Your food and beverage. Maybe you're labeling all your food for gluten-free and dairy-free, but have you actually thought about the options and the offerings that you have? Are there options for everyone, including vegans and vegetarians and gluten-free and dairy-free? Also think about the room set. How is it, are your lighting and your sound and thinking about the senses in that room set? Can everybody see the stage? Can everybody hear each other talk, or is your music too loud? And what about closed captioning? Do you provide that for your attendees? There's some great technology out there that's very helpful for your budget. So this is Tracy Stuckrath. There's a three things that you can think about diversity and inclusion. If you want more, check me out at thrivemeetings.com.